Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Mike and I'm a musician and a vocal coach from the St. Louis area, and today I'm going to do a reaction to Teddy Swims' I Can't Make You Love Me. So with that being said, let's hop into the video. At the end of the video, I'll give you guys my take and my reaction in response to the song and tell you what I think about it from a professional vocal coach and musician standpoint. So let's hop into it. I really like this song. That's kind of why I'm smiling. I just love the song.
Turn down the lights. Turn down the bed. Turn down these voices inside my head. Lay down with me. Tell me no lies.
Beautiful voice.
Just hold me close, don't patronize, don't patronize.
Oh my God.
'Cause I can't make you love me if you don't. And you can't make your heart feel something it won't. Here in the dark, in this final hour, I will lay down my heart.
I'm about to cry.
And I feel the power, but you won't. So I cannot see the love that you don't feel when you're holding me. Morning will come and I'll do what's right. Just give me till then to give up this fight. Cause I can't make you love me if you don't. And you can't make your heart feel something it won't. Here in the dark, in this final hour,
Lord,
and I feel the power, but you won't. No, you won't. 'Cause I can't make you love me if you don't. And you can't make your heart feel something it won't. In this final hour, I will lay down my heart, and I feel the power, but you won't. 'Cause I can't make you love me if you don't.
There's sweat in my eyes. I'm not really crying though. It looks like it though, don't it?
Man, listen. I'm glad that song stopped because I was getting ready to just explode out the clothes. Man, I'm just getting ready to explode. Man, listen, guys. Come in, listen. So I'm from a gospel background, and gospel music is all about ministering the song, or in other words, singing it in such a meaningful way that you make the audience feel the song, like you can really relate to what the person is saying. And so when earlier in the video, when I was saying he has so much soul, I'm saying, man, you could just feel so much emotion when this man sings. It's ridiculous. I mean, when it comes to emotionalism and things like that and ministering, I don't want to say ministering a song because it's R&B, but man, this guy got to be literally one of the best at that. I mean, seriously. Oh man, just when he was just singing, I just heard so much soul in his voice. And then I don't know if I should go this direction, but he's a white guy, you know, that's not really their thing to be like that. We're soulful people, but this is a special, special man here. And I love this guy. He is freaking awesome. And if he has any more good songs, I would love to react to him and give you guys my take on it. So definitely give me any recommendations that you have, and I'll tell you guys what I think about it. If you enjoyed my reaction, drop a like. I'm a fairly new channel, and likes help my video get out to more people. Subscribe if you'd like to see more content from me. I'm over and I'm out, guys. Thanks for watching.